Classic Gamers, and thanks for viewing Jay the Classic Gamers. Let's play World Court Tennis Quest Mode for the TurboGrafx-16 Part 4. When we last left off, we upgraded our equipment from Rank C to Rank B. We found the inner tube, so now we can swim, and defeated another henchman and got another pearl. So with that said, let's get started. Remember the lady in Paris who said, "This lake is huge! There has to be something in it!" Let's warp to Paris and check out the lake. Well, look what we have here, an island with a house on it.
I have the magic ball. You must bring me 6 pearls to receive it.
Alright, easy enough. We already have 4 out of the 6. Remember the person in Tokyo who said, "Come back when you can swim"? Let's head there now. I think it was this person. No, not that one. Maybe over here? Nope, not her either. Oh, there he is. So let's jump in the water and find out what he's talking about. Oh, looky here, another tennis court with another henchman. Yeah, let's go up there and whoop his ass.
Let's play tennis. If you beat me, I'll give you a pearl. Game is 1-set match. Ready?
Wow, I am actually shocked that he chased down that cross-court winner. And that one. Oh shit, I just gave him that point. As you can probably tell, the AI is getting a little bit smarter. I'm gonna have to hit these shots right on the line to get winners now. Oh, I can't believe I double faulted. I'm just giving away points. Ooh, right on the line. Haha, he hit the ball out of bounds. I'll take points any way I can get them. And with that excellent cross-court shot, I go up 1-0. Just in case you missed it, this guy's name is Wurt. And no, not the one from Diablo. This guy still has both of his legs. That's a little odd. He can't chase down these cross-court winners when he's at the bottom. Here's another example of the timing being just a little off when you play at the top court. Alright, punk, you give me no choice. I'll go opposite court. Oh, that was just plain terrible. That was a beautiful winner. Alright, so now I have break point. Let's see if I can break him. Oh, you son of a bitch. Wow, that was a nice shot right into the corner. So now I have another break point. Let's see if I can break him this time. Oh, you asshole. Alright, he hit it out of bounds. Another break point for me. He definitely didn't see this coming. And after that nice shot, I go up 2-0. You know what they always say, if it's not broke, don't fix it. You might notice this guy likes to run to the net a lot more than the other henchmen. That point was way too easy. And with another great shot, Jay goes up 3-0. Yeah, punk, you couldn't chase that one down, could you? All day, every day. I don't know what it is, but he was chasing those shots down earlier. Maybe he's getting a little tired. With 4 straight points, that means Jay goes up 4-0. Guess what's coming? A cross-court winner. Aha, that's what you get for charging the net. Oh, come on, Jay, you're better than that. I've been playing that shot the whole match and it hasn't went out once. Now it does. That's bullshit. They usually have been nice shots just like that. Oh, that was a terrible choice. I knew as soon as I hit it that was out. Oh, really, Jay? You're going to double fault and give him a break point. Good job. That's the way to get it back to deuce. Oh, yeah, now it's my advantage. With another cross-court winner, Jay goes up 5-0. He never saw that one coming. He was on the opposite side of the court. Ooh, that was a terrible shot. I caught the ball on too low of a bounce. He never had a chance to chase that one down. Oh yeah, he hit it out of bounds. Now I have double match point. Oh, and I win it with a very nice return. Bow down, Wart. You are not worthy of the tennis champion.
Dave up. Give you a pearl.
Alright, so now we got our 5th pearl. Let's warp to London. Someone in London said there was a town south of the maze, so let's head towards the maze. No, Goon, I don't want any. Leave me alone. No, Goon, I do not accept your challenge. I do not have time for you. Even though I do not accept his challenge, this asshole makes me play tennis anyway, so I'm gonna whoop his ass. These damn goons are everywhere. Give me a break. I only took 2 steps. And there's the next town we're headed to, Toronto. After we've whooped this goon's ass because he's so damn pushy. This spot over here looks suspicious. Let's search it. I don't know what this search feature is for. I've never found anything with it. Aw, welcome to Toronto, eh? Now let's head to the tennis shop and see what goodies they got here. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up the racket. Now let's check out the prices of the other two items so we'll know how much we need to grind. The shoes are 25,000, that's not too bad. Holy shit, the shirt is 60,000, so we're gonna have to grind for 85,000 go. You can buy better shoes to improve your play. Oh no shit, lady.
You can get an inner tube when you leave the mountain maze.
No shit, Sherlock, I already got it.
Sorry, I can't help you.
So now let's leave the town. I don't know why I just didn't use the warp. That would have been a lot quicker. Alright, now let's do a little more exploring with our inner tube. I love using the inner tube. That way I don't have to worry about running into goons. Oh, what is this? An island, huh? Ooh, with a castle. That is where the evil tennis king lives. But let's not worry about him just yet. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, a dead end. That was a waste of time. Oh, what is this strange island with a house on it?
That'll make your racket larger.
Okay, thanks a lot, buddy.
The power is yours. Okay, go.
Alright, so we got a pretty cool upgrade on our racket. It made it larger, so I guess that makes the ball easier to hit. At this point, I went exploring and found nothing more, so I'm going to cut this out. When we come back, we will be outside of Toronto, and we will have enough money to get the shirt and the shoes. Alright, we're back and we've grinded enough money to get the shirt and the shoes.
Hello, may I help you?
Yeah, I want the shirt.
Thank you! Hello, may I help you?
Yeah, I want some shoes.
Thank you!
So now we have the best equipment in the entire game, except for one special item, which I'll cover in the next episode. So this concludes Jay the Classic Gamer's Let's Play World Court Tennis Quest Mode for the TurboGrafx-16 Part 4. I want to thank you again for watching, and be sure to stay tuned for Part 5, The Conclusion.